Welcome to Fix Me Master. Today, we're exploring a simple but powerful way to open applications using command prompt. No more clicking through endless menus, just type a command and launch any app instantly. Let's dive in. Step 1, opening command prompt. First, we need to open command prompt. You can do this by pressing WinR, typing command, and hitting enter. Alternatively, you can search for command prompt in the start menu. Now that we have the command prompt open, let's start launching applications. Step 2, opening built-in Windows apps. Let's start with some simple commands. First, let's launch Notepad. Opening Notepad, I'll type Notepad, and there it is. Notepad opens instantly. This is great if you need to jot something down quickly without searching for the app manually. Opening Calculator. Next, let's try the calculator. I'll type CMD Calc. And just like that, the calculator opens up. This is useful when you need quick calculations and don't want to waste time navigating through the start menu. Opening Microsoft Paint. Now let's launch Microsoft Paint. Typing command MS Paint, boom. Paint is up and ready. This is handy for quick sketches or editing images. Step 3, opening system tools. Now let's explore some commands for opening important system tools. Opening Control Panel. Instead of searching for it manually, just type command control and the control panel opens instantly. This is useful when you need to adjust system settings or manage installed programs. Opening File Explorer. Next, let's open File Explorer with Command Explorer. And there it is, your file manager appears, ready to access documents, downloads, and system files. Opening Task Manager. If your PC is running slow or a program is unresponsive, you can quickly open Task Manager with this command. CMD Task MJAR. Task Manager is crucial for monitoring system performance, managing startup programs, and ending unresponsive tasks. For a complete breakdown of your system's details, type TMD MSINFO 32. This gives you detailed information about your computer, including hardware specs, system configuration, and installed drivers. Step 4, opening installed applications. Now let's try launching some installed apps. Opening Google Chrome. If you have Google Chrome installed, you can open it by typing command start Chrome. And there it is, Chrome launches instantly. Opening Notepad again, alternative method. You can also use the start command for other apps like Notepad, command start Notepad. Same result, just another way to do it. Opening Brave Browser. Finally, let's open Brave Browser using the same method, command start Brave. And there it goes, Brave is up and running. Using command prompt to open applications is a fast and efficient way to work with your computer. It saves time, especially when dealing with system tools or installed programs. If you found this helpful, drop a like and subscribe to Fix Me Master for more tech tricks and tutorials. See you in the next one.